The P1RX Remote I/O Base Controller from the Productivity line of PLCs allows you to create a remote I/O base using the budget-friendly P1000 I/O modules. This remote I/O base then could be controlled from a P1000 or P2000 remote I/O capable CPU. You can integrate up to 4 remote P1RX bases to a P1 CPU, or up to 8 remote I/O bases using the P2550 CPU, allowing you to expand your system and place your I/O where it is needed. Integrating these remote I/O bases to your existing productivity control system is made easy by using the Auto Discovery tool in the productivity hardware configuration. Just set a unique node address on your P1RX, connect the remote base to your remote I/O network, and then hit this button to scan for your base, and then add it to your configuration. Productivity PLCs, giving you the tools to make the most of your control system project. If you have any questions on the Productivity PLCs, please comment below or call into our technical support department. Click here to see more videos on the Productivity PLC, and select here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for new products and solutions.